gap, but those tackles are going to help him this time. Mark Midgley in 4-70, Throssell in 5. That looks like he's running quite well. Stevens in lane 6, Matthew in 7, Scott Russell on the outside in lane 8. Pretty serious running happening in those middle lanes, folks. Seaton. You can see the teammate Mark probably more than this for third. It's a pretty strong run.